love it. Absolutely love it. I love, what the hell is this? Give me a three shot, Tim. What is this wide shot stuff? There we go. Back in action. Hey, and I gotta tell you, this is a first for me. This is a first. JR and the King. Two of the best announcers in the history of this industry right here on Raw.
It's our pleasure to be here. I like being repositioned up here. I like this view. Wait a minute. Big Show doesn't look to be in a very, very jovial mood, does he?
Well, you know, he had a tough night last night. There's no question about it. One of the reasons I wanted to see him in here tonight is to get his momentum back. You know, get that big flow working for him, because he's a very deadly guy when he's in the right frame of mind.
He had a tough night, all right, Vengeance. He got scissor kicked right through the Spanish announce table. They got beaten by Booker T. Let's not forget that.
Well, let's not beat it into the dirt either, Jared.
No,
come on. This is all about the future. This is about Raw. This is about the number one television product in all of sports entertainment.
Wait a minute.
You signed this match?
Of course I did.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 150 pounds, Spike Dudley.
I mean, the way my math tells me, Big Show's got a 350-pound weight advantage.
Forget about mathematics, GR. This is all about opportunity. I said last week I'm going to give all of these young superstars opportunity. And you can look at this as a confidence builder for Big Show. Or, and as Spike is taking advantage of, this is an opportunity for Spike.
Right. I mean, can you imagine if Spike were to win this match? Oh, my gosh.
You know, Spike Dudley was in that table match at Vengeance. He's no better off than the other athletes that gave their heart and soul at Vengeance. Gave us everything they had. I consider this one of the gross mismatches in the history of this business.
Well, I think the key word there, JR, is heart and soul. That's what it's all about. Because here on Raw, you look at the roster. I mean, we got Triple H, we got Shawn Michaels, Eddie, Chris. I mean, you know, The Rock was here tonight. This is the place to be. Hell, I even got Brock Lesnar, the next big thing. I mean, how the hell could Stephanie McMahon even dream about competing with this?
We're blowing SmackDown away now. This is without a doubt. You said it earlier. This is going to be the greatest show in the history of sports entertainment.
Well, it's not the greatest night for Spike Dudley, I can tell you that. The poor little guy.
It's a great opportunity for Spike.
150 pounds soaking away. I mean, look at this.
Forget about that. I mean, this guy can move. Yes!
This is sad.
Come on, Spike. You're your agility and your speed.
Yes!
What a victory for the Big Show. A hard-fought victory.
Well, he'll get.
Here is your winner.
Come on, big man!
Table?
Do it for the Gipper!
You're not talking about our table, are you?
No! He knows what I mean!
Wait a minute now, that's...
Come on.
This can be even perceived to be entertaining.
No, it's ruthless aggression, JR.
No, this is entertaining. We learned one thing tonight. For Mr. Eric Bischoff, you gotta be entertaining. Every second you're out here, this is gonna be entertaining. This is gonna be good.
Wait, let's not forget, Spike Dudley is a young man that has a family, and his whole career could be ended.
He's
yet,
a WWE superstar, isn't he, Mr. Bischoff?
Hey, you take the good with the bad. You know, that's what happens sometimes when you get an opportunity. It doesn't always work the way.
Wait a minute.
Bubba Dudley, what the hell was that?
Bubba Dudley, Spike's half-brother, Bubba. Not going to stand idly by and watch his little 150-pound brother get annihilated. And now the Big Show. Excluding the injuries that Bubba Dudley had.
Double your pleasure, double your fun right here on Raw.
That was very entertaining.
The Big Show, choke slamming 300-pound Bubba Ray Dudley through his 150-pound Bubba. I don't understand that. How can you give a